All right, this is the first time we'll be trying to get out of some snow. This 2013 Honda CR-V EXL. It's equipped with the all-wheel drive system. Here I am later on in the day, trying to park in the same spot I was in before. As you could tell, it would be much better if this little CR-V did have some type of locking differential system. Then again, this all-wheel drive system does seem to work. You can notice that the front and rear wheels do turn, although not always at the same time.